from? Try the brass lantern.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you?
Signing off.
That bastard. He's a liar. He just wants me dead. Those caps are all mine. I earned them. Look, I don't know who you are. I'm not just handing over my life's earnings to you. You'd do that for me? I never expected anyone to care enough. Here you go. Thanks, kid. You're all right. You want something?
With the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder.
What's it to be? A few caps to find out where your father went? Or are you going to have a go of it on your own?
Well, the wasteland can be such an unforgiving place.
Good. I hope she got what she deserved.
You took care of our little lost lamb, eh?
I knew I could count on you. How about you just hand over 100 caps and we'll call it even?
Well, that wasn't so difficult, was it?
Your dad came through here, all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps. It's like I said, kid. Your dad was here for a bit, but didn't stay long. Said he was going to the Galaxy News radio station, southeast in D.C. And so now we part.
You want something?
Good to see you.
With the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his glory.
What's it to be? Well, that wasn't so difficult. You're good. I hope she got what she... Don't let me keep you.
There shall be no tears, no sorrows, no suffering, or in the tears.
Megaton, friendliest town around.
Hello.